Jamie Foxx's rap shut down a conspiracy theory that the COVID-19 vaccine caused the actor mysterious medical emergency. Gossip columnist AJ Binza made the unsubstantiated claim while appearing on Coronavirus Skeptic Twitter. Drew Penske's Ask Dr. Drew podcast last Saturday, saying he had Foxx had developed a blood clot after receiving the job and subsequently suffered a stroke. However, a publicist for the Ray Star told Wednesday the Benza allegations were completely inaccurate. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention has said the vaccines are safe and effective. The Oxford winner, 55, was rushed to a hospital in mid-April for what his daughter, Corinne Foxx, described only as a medical complication. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel.